We've been the order to go. We've been given the order to go. And we're off now. The time is 6 o'clock on October the 15th, 1973. And this unit I'm traveling with, the military police unit, this unit I'm traveling with, the military police unit, is now crossing the canal, and I'm with it. We're traveling over a prefabricated bridge made up of pieces joined together. Looks quite firm. Every time you hit one of the joints, of course, you bounce and jolt all over the place. We're now about halfway across the canal, and everything's quiet and still. Just on the other bank, on the west bank, I can see a tower, obviously an Egyptian observation tower, used by the Egyptians to spot Israeli movements on the east side of the canal. This has now been abandoned, and it is standing some kind of silent sentinel on the Egyptian side of the canal. We've gone back. We're stuck. Now we're moving, now. So there's a slight incline now, and we've managed to overcome it. We're still on the bridge. We dropped. This is... We're over the bridge. I think, no, we're still on the waterway. Now, we're over the bridge, and we're on Egyptian soil. We're on Egyptian soil. And this is Tzvi Ben Moshe reporting to you now from Egypt, from inside Egypt. It's 6 o'clock in the evening, getting dark. Everybody is on the alert, his arms at the ready. Been told to watch out for any possible eventuality. I'm going to ask the two soldiers on my left and right what they feel at this moment now that we've crossed into Egypt.
Yoram Kadur.
Yoram, מה אתה מרגיש ברגע זה שעברנו לצד המערבי של ה...
הרגשה מאוד טובה, מה זה מה אני מרגיש? הרגשה טובה ומעניין לראות מה בפנים.
וכמה זמן?
אפשר לקרב אותו?
כן, כן. אורי! אפשר לקרב אותו?